Praise the Lord, Bible Way. This is Sister Patricia Massenburg with the announcement for Sunday, December 23rd, 2018. Scripture of the week is Psalm 88, and our prayer book reading is on page 47, Prayer for Leaders. December is Cancer Awareness Month. Today at 10 a.m., the morning worship service and Holy Communion will be observed. On Monday, December the 24th, Christmas Eve, no evening activities. On Tuesday, December 25th, we wish you a Merry Christmas. Wednesday, December the 26th, no evening activities. On Saturdays from 10 a.m. to 11 a.m. is our Abundant Life Drug and Prison Ministry meetings held in the Temple Chapel. Mark your calendars. Sunday, December the 30th at 10 a.m., morning worship service. Monday, December 31st, New Year's Eve celebration. Annual feet washing service at 7 p.m. New Year's Eve celebration service at 9:30 p.m. And we have some condolences and are praying for Brother Larry Wilson of the Brotherhood Fellowship Club and family in the passing of his mother, Mrs. Patrilla Wilson, from this life's journey. Celebration of life service information will be forthcoming. Also to the family of Sister Mammy Holland of the Faithful Fellowship Club in her passing from this life's journey. Celebration of life service information will be forthcoming. For additional information, please visit our website at www.BibleWayWashington.org. Also be sure to like us on Facebook and follow us on Twitter for a daily inspirational thought from our pastor, Bishop Ronald L. Demery, Jr. And we have celebrations, birthdays for the week of December the 23rd through the 29th. Missionary Virginia Adams. Sister Carolyn Adgerson. Sister Sandra Smith McLeod. And Brother Andrew Oro, happy birthday. We have wedding anniversary celebrants. Brother John and Sister Veronica Tillman on their 49th wedding anniversary. And Bishop William and Lady Catherine Barr on their 56th wedding anniversary. Happy anniversary. We wish blessings to all of these celebrants, and if you see them, be sure to congratulate them on their special occasion. Bible Way, God bless you, and we wish you the merriest of Christmases. Let the love of God bless your heart this holy season.